Hello, my name is Brandon Allison, and today I will be teaching you how to do 3 plus 3. First, you put 3 lines. Then, you add another 3 lines. Then, you add them all together, which equals 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lines. Now we're going to be giving you another example with race cars. First, we have 3. Then we add another 3, which equals 6 race cars. Now you know how to add 3 plus 3. Thank you for watching.